That I will well and faithfully discharge.
And that I will well and faithfully discharge.
The duties upon which I'm about to enter.
The duties upon which I'm about to enter.
And with that, Rob Bonta officially becomes the first elected Filipino American to serve as Attorney General for the state of California. Bonta was historically appointed by Governor Gavin Newsom in 2020 when his predecessor, Xavier Becerra, was called by President Joe Biden to serve in his cabinet as Secretary of Health and Human Services. In the election last November, Bonta defeated Republican challenger Nathan Hochman by nearly 2 million votes.
It's been a busy 2 years. Because I believe now, more than ever, we need leaders in government and law enforcement who will build bridges with our communities. And today, the people of California have an Attorney General who is doing just that.
Bonta previously served as an assembly member from Alameda, the highest position ever held by a Filipino American in California until now.
No Filipino American had ever served in our state legislature, and certainly not at the helm of the nation's largest state Department of Justice. But that is why the California dream is so potent.
In the 2 years of his appointment as Attorney General, Bonta says some of his wins include defending reproductive rights by sponsoring first-in-the-nation legislation to safeguard abortion data privacy. He also announced the seizure of over 4 million deadly fentanyl pills and over $47 billion in nationwide opioid settlements, and contributed to takedowns of criminal organizations across California.
This role is a privilege, a duty, and a sacred obligation. I will not squander it. I will use the full authority of my office, the full force of the law, to help as many people as possible and do as much good as I can.
Bonta's term will last until 2026. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, Sacramento, California.